Hey, howdy, hey everybody, and welcome back. We are back at the Magic Kingdom after a few weeks here. It's a little rainy here this morning, but you know what? That's all right. We did end up getting a Tron virtual queue, and it has been called. We actually have about 12 minutes left in our window to return. So that's gonna be the first thing we do this morning is head over to Tomorrowland to ride Tron. So it's about mid-January, and since the last time we saw you, it was at the very end of Vlogmas. And let me tell you, Vlogmas was exhausting. Christmas was exhausting. New Year's, wow. I mean, the crowds were here. Coming to the parks every day for Vlogmas, it was so fun, but very, very exhausting, as well as working full-time. So, took a little bit of a break coming to the parks, but now the crowds are starting to die down. It is Martin Luther King weekend right now, but nowhere near the crowds of the holidays. We are gonna head across and go right into Tomorrowland. Into Tomorrowland we go. And here we are, one of the last times we came here to Magic Kingdom. I was unable to get the Tron virtual queue. That was right during the peak of holiday crowds. It was crazy, but today we were able to snag one.
All right,
it's been about 40 minutes and we're right over here. Not to the lockers quite yet. It is moving very, 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 very slowly. And there you have it, 55 minutes later, we have been on and off of Tron. So, not a very long ride, but it was a pretty long wait for a very short ride. So, still fun. I love it. It's fun. Definitely the launch is my favorite part. So after Tron Light Cycle Run, our next move is going to be the People Mover, one of my favorite rides here in the Magic Kingdom. I'm going to go take a grand circle tour of Tomorrowland. There's just something about the People Mover that I absolutely love. It's so awesome. All right, here we go. It is now time. Let's see what I get. 859,200. Oh my gosh. I'm so close to being Galactic Hero. Well, I was so close to that, but not close enough. Anyway, up next, we're gonna be getting a waffle from Sleepy Hollow. However, Festival of Fantasy is going on right now, so we gotta take the long way. We're gonna go kind of past Winnie the Pooh, and then go in Fantasyland that way. Gonna show you what I'm dealing with here real quick. Got the spicy chicken sandwich, the waffle sandwich, with no slaw, of course. Not a fan of slaw. And then the Nutella with the fruit on the side. Also not a fan of fruit. So a chocolatey waffle. Now that lunch was delicious. Up next, we're gonna do something that I have never done. And it's actually gonna be closing here very soon for a update. The Country Bear Jamboree, the original show, is gonna be closing, I believe January 27th, somewhere around late January. And they're gonna be updating the songs for Country Bear Jamboree. So, I've never done the original show. Today is a perfect day to try it. Here we go. And I am not 100% sure, but I believe they are gonna be like Disneyfying the Country Bear Jamboree, adding Disney songs and that type of thing with the update. Country Bear Jamboree, 4 minutes till the next show. And here it is. I have never been in this building, so it'll be interesting.
Give me a little intro there, Gomer. representing friend by our name Tennessee.
Growl. Don't snow with the go-go if you can't bite. Don't growl.
She ain't pretty, but I ain't too. The things we like and the things we do. A woman ain't pretty, but she don't swear, does she?
Mama, don't frown on your skin.
Now what in the Frontierland Bears? What in the? That sure was something. I will say, I like it better than the Enchanted Tiki Room. It's funny. I think it was funny. When it comes down to it, I like the Country Bears. They're funny. That was a good show. And I wanted to take a quick look at Tiana's Bayou Adventure because look how full it looks. Like, it looks, you know, coming here the last few months, being able to see all the stuff get added and whatnot, it just looks fuller. It's very nice. I'm definitely getting excited for this thing to open here soon. It is 2024. It'll open sometime this year. And with the conclusion of Pirates, I believe we are going to be heading out of here, or at least making our way towards the exits, because it's pretty busy here. A lot of things are like an hour. I don't really feel like waiting all that long. So we're going to be making our way towards the exit. And look at this, Mickey's PhilharMagic. No, it's Mickey's PhilharMonic. A little band over here, I like it. And our first trip to Magic Kingdom in 2024 was a success. That was not too bad. It was a little busy, but not as bad. Not anywhere near like the holidays. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. We are heading out of Magic Kingdom now, and we will see you in the next video.